Good morning, welcome back to my channel, The Hopping Bunny. And first of all, I just want to say thank you so much for all your support on all these days. Well, yesterday we went for the COVID test and the results were supposed to be out in 8 to 9 hours, but it came out a little later. So here I am this morning letting you know whether I'm positive or negative. Well, I am negative. Yes, I am COVID negative and super happy, super excited. We did it. We all did it together. Thank you so much for your wishes and following me, messaging me separately. So thank you so much for all that. I really, really have to say that I have been so blessed and been so lucky that for me, COVID was not so serious. The only few things that I had was taste and smell senses that I had lost, and it's improving over the time, and that's just a little weakness in the beginning. So I would really say I'm very, very blessed and very lucky that it wasn't anything serious. As we all know, so much we have heard and seen and read about that people suffering, dying. So what can I say? I've just been super blessed and I'm very, very, very grateful for that, that it wasn't serious for me. I am grateful that I have my own space, my bathroom, my balcony. So I was really, really blessed for that matter. And all of you supported me, passed on your wishes to me and were following me, and I'm really, really, really appreciate that. Two people especially I want to personally thank, which I have already done, but I want to do it here too, is my brother and sister. Without them, I wouldn't have been where I am today, because both of them were also at home during quarantine. All my meals were taken care of. Every single day I had a different item, you know, to eat. Every meal was different. Not a single item was repeated for my flavors, for my taste, for my liking. So many things were made because they know how much I enjoy it. So they were like, doesn't matter if you get the taste or you don't get the taste, that doesn't matter. We will give you at least the items that you really enjoy, the dishes that you really love and enjoy. So at least you know what you're eating and you're at least excited about the food. So that's how it was. Every meal was different. Every dishes were different. Nothing was repeated in these 14 days of quarantine, and everything, like every item was given to me. They were constantly out there telling me, hot water, get your steam, take your medication, go out in the sun a little, sit out there. They would open the door and we would sit and talk from a distance. So everything, I would really, really personally have to say that it's my brother and sister. Because of them, I have healed better than I could have even expected. If I was staying by myself, I don't think I would have done so much that what they have done for me. So really, really thank you so much, Seth and Radhika, for being there throughout. So now it's negative. Super happy. As you can see, my sheets are all out because we are going to do a deep cleaning of the house, my room especially. So all that is happening, and I'm going to do the laundry. Everything is going to be neat and clean and sanitized basically. So it's going to be a busy day with that. Though I still haven't got my taste buds 100%, I still have some temptations. My sushi is on the list, ribs are on the list, Korean chicken, fried chicken is on the list, my favorite coffee shop is on the list, my eggs benedict is on the list. So there are a few things I really, really want to go and eat, but I will hold it a little because still haven't got the taste. So I would be a little disappointed that I'm not getting the taste of the yummy sushi or the ribs. So I'm gonna hold on to it a little longer. So that's what it is. I'm pretty happy that it's done and over with. And what can I say? I'm all ready to be out again, and I'm already out actually. So I'm really ready to be out, meet my loved one, my friends out there who I haven't got a chance to meet. That's it. So I just want to say thank you so much for following me, sharing my videos, liking my videos, and I'm still going to continue making them. So thanks to all of you for that. And that's it. I will see you later then. Ciao, ciao.